I'm Wendy Ryan with a closer look at the Equality Wheel and its alternative to the coercion and threats victims face in domestic violence relationships. Here, partners resolve conflicts by negotiating a fair and mutually agreed upon result, accept change, and are willing to compromise. A threat against you, a loved one, or suicide is never acceptable, even if your partner says it was only a joke. For more information, visit our website, Taking Action Against Domestic Violence for a Decade.